Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to assess the FIFA 23 via Epic Games launcher, and it shows game could not start, administrator access is required, and this message is coming from anticheat launcher. So how to fix this issue? So first of all, close all the game related processes from your task manager. And then locate that FIFA 23 app icon and simply right click on it and go to open file location, and this is that game installation folder. So here I try to access installer folder and click to launch the setup file cleanup. So once the process is completed, and click on this anticheat and also launch this application. So here you can select FIFA 23 and one time uninstall and reinstall this anticheat. So after you done these processes, unclose all the windows and again right click on that FIFA 23 app icon and go to properties and select this compatibility tab. So here you can check it if you disable all the options or not. So once you check it, and don't forget to save these changes, and then open your EA app or Steam app. And go to your library section. So here you can press this 3 dots icon and click to repair this FIFA 23. And this process may take up to more time, so be patient. So once the repair process is completed, and then try to launch this FIFA 23. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.